quickly as you lived.
Get your best shot.
That gave me an opening.
You are everything that's wrong with this city!
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men!
Surround it! Everyone engage!
You're done now.
It'll be over soon.
Was it something I said?
You're losing, Willie.
I haven't even started trying.
Kiss now? Yeah, maybe later. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough.
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Gotcha!
Coming your way! You come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Just let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. No! Oh, come on, Herman! If you tell me who you're working for, I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead! They made that very clear!
Catch! You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? These mask guys, what do they want the money for?
No, don't care. As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
This one's gonna hurt. Nope, gotta try something else. Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Our teamwork's beautiful, ain't it? Helping you reach those unattainable goals! Like killing Spider-Man!
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? Gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect.
Phew! Thought we had a healthy give and take. Man, have I misread this relationship.
Next time you're mine.
Not so fast.
Spider-Man! I must break you.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners. Now's my chance.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water.
Sure.
Nothing more than luck.
Looks like that hurt.
Need to get him to drop his guard first.
Take over, Electro!
Accurately.
Not even close, Max. As usual.
Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you!
Confidence, I like it. Unreasonable, unjustified, but still confident. Good on you. Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Hulk. All of my beans and eggs.
So what's the end for these particular memes?
Freedom! True freedom! No more feud! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Without shoot, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chat?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, of course, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
Fast again, Gargan!
So you guys are Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket instead?
Gargan, please! You embarrassed yourself!
Get me out of here!
Be a man, Gargan! Free yourself! Move it, Gargan! Move it, Gargan!
Like that 800-pound imp! Get him, you idiot!
Get him? Come down and help him, Rock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights the front.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money's a bargain.
Pathetic, Gargan. I'm no squash bug myself.
Could just stop now, you know. I won't tell anybody.
Then leave your skull uncrushed. There is fun in that. Come here, pouch. I will teach you to throw real punch.
My jaws already absorbed that particular lesson. Thanks.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Didn't I hear you took a poetry class in the raft?
Yes, you!
Like a therapy
show.
Thing? A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.
Villain, not me! walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
About that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
You're wasting my time!
to help you! Save the city! Then we can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you! How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city!
Gone!
Doctor! You're not thinking clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have clarity!
Please! Every second we fight, someone could die!
Yes! And Osborn will have to answer for every one of them!
Why are you doing this?
Because it's finally my time! Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me. Me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself!
You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! World!
tired, Parker. Not tired.
Hurt!
Just hurt. Otto! Stop! If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
The anti-serum.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!